What's up, peeps? On this time, I'll tell you about excitement during my visit to JCU Singapore. So, this is our trip while we were at Soekarno-Hatta Airport heading to Singapore Changi Airport. Ta-da! We have arrived in Singapore and now we will be picked up by a travel bus. Yep, we had a lunch first before starting our campus visit activities. Then we arrived at James Cook University. And of course, we felt very excited about everything inside. We were guided by Mr. Andrew Lim, and here we were being directed to follow him to the auditorium. Anyways, I really like the building because there are plants in the center so it looks green and beautiful. And yeah, this is their small auditorium because they have a bigger one, but it's still in use, so we were directed to come here. We listened to a presentation from Mr. Andrew and it was very exciting and enjoyable. One of the things that attracted me was the library. It's very quiet inside, and the library is also spacious and has lots of books. Okay guys, can you guess what room is it? In this room, there are a lot of games such as Nintendo and many others. So gamers will definitely be comfortable in this room. We moved to the outside and wow, there happens to be an event, so there are a lot of communities gathered here. While walking, suddenly we met a music club and didn't expect that it turned out they were Indonesian. And do you wanna know guys, the fun fact is that there are a lot of Indonesians studying here. Oh, suddenly it started drizzling and we had to run to the upside building.
Yeah, so bookshop we have it here as well. Yeah, this is like a mini 7-Eleven. Yeah, books, stationery, tidbits, drinks. Yeah. Okay, and this is a psychology clinic. Yeah, so not many schools or universities have a psychology clinic. So we have it here, it's public. That's why it's this corner. Why is it this corner? Because public can just walk in from here.
This is the mascot of JCU. Its name is Koala Lion. The koala's head represents Australia and its body represents Singapore. Finally, at the last event, we were given a quiz about JCU and it was very fun and tense. Okay, so that's a mini vlog from me. I hope we can visit JCU Singapore again someday. See you later!